That's my bones, the heartbeat. Not only in my chest, but the heart in the street. So when they feel this, they feel me. But I can't feel nothing outside of Dre beat. I am from the city of people, came from the bottom. Standing on top, I was supposed to be my coffin. What's up? Inception shows me as a dead man. But reflection shows this kid still got it. Let it be known I got the throne like I don't know that there's a king. Never grew up around a family cause I'm not a human being. And anyone on the motherfucker that's coming in my spot for the top. Let them have it cause when I leave the whole world drops. Lace up, kill.
Towson is now at the point where there's not going to be a drop-off year. I think every year has the potential to be a very, very special year.
Coach Ambrose promised was, you're not going to be a part of history, you're going
to
make it.
We used to be the hunter last year. Now we're the hunted.
You have to do the even more enormous chore, which is maintaining.
From here, it's more about consistency. It's about striving to get further.
If you're being hunted and you stay in one place, of course you're gonna get killed. So our job is to keep them moving, and that's our motivation.
Yeah, we're losing a couple of great players, but I think great players are gonna step in.
With the coaching we have, with the game plans we have, the film we watch, I think we'll be right back where we were last year.
I can't remember one day since it started where I didn't want to go to work. Bad. Like I really want to go to work.
And now we know that for once in Towson history, we actually being hunted.
And we know now, we're not going to sneak up on anybody. We need to be toe-to-toe with them the whole entire game.
But all these other teams that have history of being successful, they don't know what being at the bottom is like.
Last year's done. It was great. We got a ring. We won a championship. But that's not going to help us do anything this year.
So since we've already been at the bottom, we already know what people at the bottom are trying to do to knock us down.
Yeah, this team has done a lot, but you can do more. And I think they will do more, and I think they'll do more quickly.
We're not satisfied. That's the word we're gonna use. I don't think we're ever gonna be satisfied. As a team, we'll never be satisfied till we get what we want. And even when we get what we want more.